about a conviction decision stand on this side. Not where the ambulance at, but the other side.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. I am Linus Price IV, the 2015-2016 student body president of Lee County High School. Have you seen the graduating class of 2016? Boy, we look good. Started high school 4 years ago. We have worked tirelessly to get here, and we are so honored you have come to share this moment with us. We ask that you please hold excessive applause and celebrating until all names are called. Refrain from sounding off any horns, cowbells, or drums, or from screaming during the ceremony. The outburst for one graduate may detract from honoring the rest. This is an important moment to all of us, and we would like our family and friends to be able to hear our names. Thank you for coming and showing us the respect of following these few rules. Congratulations, class of 2016. It was an honor to serve as your student body president. And remember, this school runs on Trojan pride, preparation, respect, integrity, dependability, and excellence. Have a great day, Lee County. Thank you.
Good morning. I'm Amanda Dowling. Thank you for joining us in celebrating the graduating class of 2016. I would like to welcome our superintendent, Dr. Miller, the Board of Education, our principal, Mr. Dowling, all of our faculty and staff, family and friends, and my fellow graduates. We have overcome many obstacles this year to get to where we are now. We were tossed headfirst into the seeming endlessness of the capstone, wishing we could go back and take online lit. But we persevered, and with the help of some amazing teachers, we finished the project and made it to this day. Although the capstone will remain an uneasy memory for us, I would like to explain the real meaning of a capstone. A capstone is the final block that is placed at the top of a wall or arch that holds it all together. It is also defined as a high point or crowning achievement. Graduating is our capstone. This is our crowning achievement, our final milestone in this part of our journey. Though that means the closing of one part of our lives, it also means the beginning of another incredible journey. Whether your next path takes you to college or to a career, I hope you step forward with excitement and anticipation to the new experiences that await. Thank you.
Good morning. My name is Matisse Murphy, and it is both my honor and pleasure to address the graduating class of 2016. And I invite everyone who is here to join us in celebrating this accomplishment. As we gather, recognizing our diversity in beliefs, values, and faith, but honoring our unity and gratitude, I invite you to reflect quietly on all that has been and is yet to be. Let us express thanks for our intellectual capabilities, the goals that we have met, and most importantly, the support of family, friends, teachers, and others who have helped us. Let us remember the values and morals that have been instilled in us from a young age, and that we will carry with us wherever we choose to go. Let us be thankful for the strong foundation that this school has provided, which allows us to make our own decisions and choose our own path. May we continue to learn, regardless of the setting, and teach others along the way, because we know what it has taken us to reach this pivotal moment. I hope that each and every one of us fulfills our own personal definition of a successful life, because that is the one worth all of our effort. Let us ask for the strength to continue, because even when the structure of life appears to crumble, we know we will have this arch that we have built, this accumulation of experience and knowledge that cannot be taken away from us. Thank you. Good morning, everyone. I'm Genessa Bagain, a salutatorian this year, and I thank you all for being here today to experience this crowning achievement for the class of 2016. I never imagined that I would be up here today with the honor of speaking at our commencement. And like a true high school student, I experienced writer's block and procrastination while writing the speech. For many of us, a high school diploma isn't just a piece of paper. When my parents were our age, they immigrated from the Philippines to give me a chance in the United States. As a first-generation American woman, I've seen how one can prevail despite one's circumstances. Today, our diplomas represent the challenges overcome by us and all those who have helped us along the way. So, congratulations, guys, we did it. We've shown our commitment these past 4 years, and now we can claim today as our big day. Our time in school has given us the building blocks of who we are today. Everyone in the class of 2016 has something to offer. Musicality, athleticism, artistry, workmanship, service, and more. Every skill, every accomplishment, and every talent we have applied in our experiences represent another stone in the arch that brings us together. As high school graduates, we must use these stones to serve, lead, and influence others. For everyone we meet, our arch must be an entryway to one's path to prosperity. Our foundation has been built on Heads Up 7-Up and Recess. We innocently built sandcastles in the playground, not knowing the towers of influence and temples of impact we would build in the future. With wide eyes and scratched knees, we dreamed of this very day of wearing our caps and gowns in anticipation of receiving a diploma. Our stones were our awkward middle school years, back when MySpace was cool and people wore neon brighter than our future. The stone of finding our personalities and passions through trial and error, through lessons from childhood and incredible decisions. We learned that the only way to grow is to admit our mistakes, and we continue to carve and chisel out our strengths. High school became the next level of us, creating the archway of our teen lives as we took on the real world. Every sleepless night and approaching deadline was a new stone, that with success comes sacrifice. Every Friday night pandemonium as we cheered on our team was yet another stone. We realized that not one of us is more powerful than all of us. However, as I look at the crowd of 406 graduates, I notice that there are two fellow classmates who are not able to celebrate with us today, Taylor Bailey and Nick Weiner. This heartbreaking and tragic loss of these two students has affected us as a community, and they will forever be remembered and engraved in our hearts. This oath, representing our experiences, talents, and knowledge, is grounded in the past, provides hope for the future, as it commemorates our victory and sacrifice. But our oath must now serve as a portal for the next generation, a gateway for others to begin building themselves. On behalf of the graduating class, I want to express a few words of gratitude to the parents and teachers who have been our architects and artists, shaping and molding and supporting us throughout the years up until this moment when we are able to stand alone as an edifice of charm. Thank you, parents, for being our number one fans, for encouraging us through tiring classes and late night studies, for being our alarm clocks at 8 in the morning when we oversleep, and for being our personal ATM when we need the cash fast. I would not know where we would be without your loving support. Thank you for everything. Thank you, teachers, for providing us with your guidance and determination that will help us conquer the next step in our lives. Through your faith in us to push past our imagined boundaries, expand our opportunities, our stress turned into success. We are grateful for your persistence and your influence. We will miss the unity of cheering for our team and the struggle bus of study groups. We will miss the pushes and shoves in the crowded 400 hall and the Wi-Fi that fails to connect when you need it the most. But most of all, we will miss the glory days of friendship in a school of people we've grown up with. So look around you. This is the last time we will all be together. Cherish this moment as classmates, teammates, and best friends. When I think of the things we built, the collection of artistic, athletic, and academic achievements, the most hyped student section Lee County has ever seen, and the legacy of a school of excellence, I recognize what an honor it is to walk across the stage as a proud 2016 graduate of Lee County High School, our final capstone as a trophy. So smile now and cry later, because the past will always be there, but you can determine the future. You have a solid foundation, a strong arch, and at long last, the final capstone. So go out there and build more castles of success. I wish you all the best of luck. Thank you.
Good morning. I am Will Van Bracker, and I have the honor of addressing you today as the valedictorian of class of 2016. 4 years ago, if you had told me that I would eventually find myself standing where I am now, I would not believe you. 4 years ago, high school was strange, unknown, familiar. I was shy, quiet, and I definitely still am. But 4 years ago, high school was new. I was scared. Of course, I was worried about little things, about whether my friends would be in my classes, about who my teachers would be, about maybe being thrown into a locker, or maybe two. But most of all, I was worried that I wouldn't be ready for what I knew would eventually come next: graduation, college, and adulthood. I didn't think I was ready, and I wasn't. None of us were. Because for all of those years, we were still being formed by the adults in our lives. You put in your own hard work, you did your part, but for 12 years, they were the people who built us up. Every day, brick by brick, and stone by stone, they worked on us. When we were half finished, and unsure of our next steps, they guided us. They are who we should thank for leading us here today. Up until now, they are who we rely on. But that was before today. Today is different. Today is our capstone. This first arch is finally done. Remember though, this is just the beginning. I wish I could tell you that all of our hard work is behind us, and that we are all going to be on to be successful, rich, and happy. I can. The diploma you're about to receive is not your ticket to a perfect life. It's your preparation for whatever life throws at you. Most importantly, it's an opportunity. Most likely, the best one most of us will ever get. This is our chance to build something of our very own on the firm foundation that we helped build here. And we'll do it in different ways. Some of us will move on to our careers, and some of us will move on to college. Some of us will stay close by, and some of us will move just as far away as possible. We'll all go on to find our own successes and face our own challenges. And where each of you will go and what you'll need, I don't know. But I do know this. After today, you'll be ready. Thank you.
I'm Justin Shirley, and I'll be singing We Rode in Trucks by Luke Bryan.
Heaven on earth, where forever washes that red Georgia dirt.
The sun sets slow and stars shine bright. Where I grew up, we rode in trains.
And I could use 12 fonts. Those of you that know anything about Times New Roman or believe they're all the different, I could use 12 fonts and see it just fine. I'm up to 14, and it may not be easy for me to see these either, but I'm not gonna wear glasses out here. No, sir, I'm not gonna do it. Good morning. I wanna start this morning by recognizing some special people. As was talked about in one of our speeches, two members of this class passed away before getting a chance to complete their high school years. Taylor Bailey and Nick Widener both were taken from us too soon, and you can see some empty chairs for them that signifies where they would have sat in this group. We'll do something special a little bit later in the ceremony as well. I know the families are here today, and I want to thank them for their strength, their compassion for others, and for their support of our schools, even while dealing with the most dire of circumstances. The class of 2016 has always been a special group of young people. There's tremendous leadership in this class, and they have showed it time and time again throughout the year. They led our teams to strong performances in interscholastic competitions, winning region championships in several sports, and a state championship in one-act play, thank you very much. All of this while competing against schools with over 1,000 students more than we had. Truly, their will to be successful has been evident throughout their time at LCHS. This class has also led us to action several times during the year when they noticed the need for it. From dressing in certain colors for cancer awareness, to the need for and development of a rousing student section at home games, the leaders in this class helped open doors so that others became aware of certain issues and could participate in activities more so than ever before. They have learned to deal with change, just like those before them, capstones. And they have learned to persevere while learning something along the way. Over 410 graduates in this class, another record for Lee County High School. Truly, they are a special group of young people. Seated here on the field and in the stands are educators from each school in our system, plus some folks in the central office. We have kindergarten teachers here today who taught these young adults 12 years ago, and they are here today to see their babies walk across the stage. You see, in Lee County, we support our children, and our teachers are prime examples of that. They have dealt with so many changes over the past several years, yet they endure in order to help our kids. Some just don't understand what kind of heart it takes to be a teacher. Let me be clear, and I've said this before, but I want to make sure you understand, I say it emphatically. There is no more noble profession than teaching. I will always believe that. If you are an educator in Lee County, I would ask you to please stand at this time so that we can all give you thanks for a job well done. Please help me in showing appreciation to our teachers. Now, graduation day is always a little bittersweet for me. You see, I'm the principal for one last time, but I'm also a father. The father in me is proud, yet a little sad to see our seniors leave. I'm so proud of all that they have accomplished. Though I will miss them, I also know the excitement and wonder in their eyes as they look to the future. A future that holds great promise for so many. And a future that holds great promise for our school, as we will be led next year by Mrs. Hancock. Best of luck, and I know you will do a great job. As our graduates move on to new places, I would challenge them to never give up, even in the darkest of moments. For the past 9 years, I've used song lyrics to illustrate that thought. And so, for one last time, I have some lyrics to share from the song Tell Your Heart to Beat Again by Danny Gokey. Beginning. Just let that word wash over you. It's all right now. Love's healing hands have pulled you through. So get back up. Take step one. Leave the darkness. Feel the sun. Because your story's far from over, and your journey's just begun. Tell your heart to beat again. Close your eyes and breathe it in. Let the shadows fall away. Step into the light of grace. Yesterday's a closing door. You don't live there anymore. Say goodbye to where you've been and tell your heart to beat again. Graduates, your journey has just begun. No matter your struggle, tell your heart to beat again. Dare to be great in all that you do. Remember to love and forget how to hate. There is too much hatred in this world. Lead us to love instead of to hate. Finally, don't forget to be careful on the roads. Wear your seatbelts. And now, Dr. Miller and the members of the Lee County Board of Education, it is my duty, my privilege, and indeed, my honor to present to you the class of 2016. May they be blessed in all they do in life.
Thank you, Mr. Dowling. On behalf of the Lee County Board of Education and the faculty and staff of the Lee County School System, I congratulate you, seniors, on your pending graduation. You are to be commended for your hard work and perseverance that has brought you to this day. Your family and friends are here to celebrate your accomplishment. We are proud of you, and we wish you the best. At this time, on the basis of your satisfactory completion of the requirements for high school graduation, as prescribed by the Lee County Board of Education and the state of Georgia, and by virtue of the authority vested in me as superintendent of Lee County Schools, I declare you graduates of Lee County High School. Please prepare to receive your diplomas.
It's coming.
Will Major Van Brackle, valedictorian. Genessa Mae Bagain, salutatorian. Matisse Monte Murphy, with honors. Ashley Elizabeth Huggins, with honors. Corinne Ray Childers, with honors. Hannah Nicole Beamon, with honors. Griffin Parker Hughes, with honors. Rachel Lee Nagy, with honors. Shriya Bhatnagar, with honors. Adeline Lee Miller, with honors. Gabriella Antoinette Sherman, with honors. Michael Reyes Van Dane, with honors. Corey Justin Smith with honors. Kayla Marie Frazier with honors. Chelsea Lauren Plant with honors. Rosemary Lynn Scott with honors. Jordan Elizabeth Brown with honors. Ladies and gentlemen, the honor graduates for the 2016 graduating class of Lake Island. Rontae Angry Jr. Jonathan Davis Apperson. Amron Jensen Baker. Harris Stone Baker. Jacob Colby Baker. Megan Lindsey Barfield. Hannah Michelle Barnes. Nicholas Cole Barrett. Alison Nicole Bayne. Caitlin Nicole Beard. Cody Ray Bivins. Lacy Anna Boyd. Amber Tyshia Burney. Sojourner Aliyah Cagle. James Gerald Chalmers. Ladies and gentlemen, meeting Jamie at the bottom of the stage and just getting back from overseas, his brother in 2009 LCHS alum, three stage of Daniel Chalmers. Kristen Kelly Cheshire. Brandon Henry Cook.
Rachel Denise Cooper.
Nicholas Ryan Cordova. Tyler Eugene Crossnow. Daniel Page Davis. Tyler Anthony DeLeon. Cody William Edwards. Madeline Alexis Elliott. Ashlyn Brianna Etheridge. Catherine Brooke Fallon. Chloe Nicole Keiko Fannin. Christina Marie Ferguson. Tyler Scott Farrell.
Jaden Lee Harry Fenstermaker.
Michael Scott George. Tyler Carlton Goff. Adam Troy Golden. Laura Elizabeth Golden. Richard Evan Green. Ronald DeLaroon Harris. Shaniqua Andrea Harvey. Sierra Roselle Hawkins. Ashley Danielle Hayes.
Jonathan Xavier Hayes. Jameson Nicole Hurd.
Krissa Leanne Henderson. Brandon Navarro.
Get on, wee wee.
Caitlin Rose Howell.
Daniel Robertson Killebrew.
Alexis Susan Kitzelman. Savannah Rose Lansong. Brandon Randolph Largeman. Tristan Jeremiah Lawson, Andrew Charles Letlow, Naya Erica Lowe, Joshua Adam Mason, Christopher Lee May, Hunter Cole McConnell, Samantha Ann McWhorter, Brittany Ann Milton, Jordan Tyler Rowley, Janet Maria Rudd, Dallas Morgan C. Zachary Andrew Shattles. Jenna Teresa Singleton. Elena Michelle Smith. Jakara Simone Smith. Lyle Scott Smith Jr. Thornton Daniel Smith Jr. Sydney Dean Sorensen. Nicholas Scott Stone. Jacob Randall Summerlin. Adrian Bell Tanner. Reyes Tello Jr. Collins Tinsley III. Ronnie Franklin Tara III. Carson Brent Tolinci. Jonathan Devante Terrell Tumor. Alexis Jordan Tucker. Kendall Diane Usri. Jamie and Tyree Ban. Mackenzie Catherine Wydell. Jamal Charles Washington, Daniel Cole Wansley, Tiffany Lynn Watson, Haley Kendall Weaver, Thomas Haynes Weber, Caitlin Rose Welch, Evriel Zavandria Butner, Alexander James White. Deshaun Jamal White. Don Randall Wigley Jr. Stephen Tucker Williams, Rebecca Jordan Willis, Hannah Nicole Wilson, Ronald Terrell Wilson, Juanita Dawn Wilson.
First day of the rest of our lives. Together,
We have forged a common foundation as Trojans, but what we build next is up to us as individuals. Whether we enter college, the military, or the workforce, graduation is the capstone to our history as Trojans. Today is our crowning achievement. However, today is not the end. It is only the beginning. We will all be miles apart, but the memories we have made will last forever. The feeling of cheering on the Trojans as they played under the Friday night lights, the familiarity of seeing friendly faces in the halls, and the comfort of being in a school that felt like home will never fade away. Let us not dwell on the past, but look forward to our futures with unparalleled determination to succeed at whatever comes our way. As we embark on different paths in our lives, we all remain members of the class of 2016. My fellow graduates, will you please stand?
Oh my gosh.
President, I take pleasure in asking you to move your tassel from the right to the left to symbolize your accomplishment. Thank you all for the memories, the laughs, and even the tears. Congratulations, everybody. We did it.
Find a cap that's not claimed.
Yeah.
And pick it up.
That's what I was gonna do.
Yes.
I threw mine up.
I just like tossed
it. Yeah, I kind of tossed mine up. I'm gonna
go to cap hunt with me. Help me find a cap. Come here.
Are we looking for a cap?
Yeah, we're looking for caps.
Let's look for a cap.
Look out.
Where's everyone else? Where's everyone else?
Thank you. Oh, you got hurt. The flower girl got hurt.
Where is she?
Where?
Carol? Is it that end?
Where?
Sitting close to the fence.
Yeah. Where are you looking for?
Down in the very front. We'll have to find her because she can't get out here. She's got her walker.
So she's near the fence area.
Yeah, she's at this end of those stands. Although she probably already started walking. I bet she already started walking down there.
Oh, God.
We'll find her.
Are you filming us?
I am. Of course.
Do you not know?
Was there ever anything worth throwing more than this?
I only like heavy music.
Where? Oh. There. Right over there on the ground? Is that you?
I feel like it belongs to the guy behind it, though. I don't think that's mine.
Ah.
I think that's someone. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Standing right next to it. I think that's it.
Yeah.
Yep, he picked it up. I love the flowers in your hair. Yes.
Life is very big deal.
Let me see the diploma.
It's just the cover. We get the diploma inside.
It's so we don't act like a fool.
Yeah.
I think the diploma.
Take our word for it.
Okay.
The kid graduated.
There they are.
Where?
Want to go find your people?
Yes.
Okay. They were all right there on that section.
I don't know.